This is entertaining, man. Listen to that sound of the ball off the bat. Him fielding it. You can hear it hitting the leather. You can hear it. It's so... such a beautiful sound off the bat. And again, the editing. The editing's smooth. You're not seeing a lot of wasted time in between pitches. Hit it off the fence, I guess. Right center? The field looks a little short. Maybe like 280 down the lines or something like that. I don't know if it is, but this is kind of the appearance of it.